Hi guys, wait, can I? Okay. So, we are teleporting here. This girl, we just found a scam. Okay, so. Fine, let's just accept. So, just we found this girl. Wants to scam me for my ginger cat. As you guys can see, I've got a red ginger cat here. So guys, he tried to scam me. Yeah. Same way I got scammed. Yeah, she got scammed for her dragon. New one dragon. Which, yeah. Yeah. And I got a dragon. My dream pet, that was once. And my rude snowman. Snowy the rude snowman. So, oh my god, I got scammed. Oh, my mega flower pit. I'm not scammer. No, she's trying to scam this. And give my ox, but not my ride-able ginger cat. Yeah, but I can give my... Yeah, don't scam, like, for trust trade, anything. Like, if they do not even go, like... If they say, No, bye. Okay, I'm just gonna say, What is it? So, if they say, do you want to trade, and if you say yes, they say, give me a blue dog, and then you say okay, and then they won't offer... Yeah, and then if they say I give you the pet after, do not fall for that, never. Spell sick anyways. What the hell? Wait, what, this girl just said something here? No. Yeah, I just want to. And do never ever scam people, because we do not want scammers. So, yeah. I got scammed. Once I got scammed for my penguin in my. I can't talk. On my iPad, I think. I don't know. So, yeah. So, yeah. We're playing Adopt Me. That's what just happened. Oops. This is my normal face. So, yeah. I turn the sound off. I don't know why. Don't forget to like and subscribe to Amelia's channel. Yes. Oops. I mean this. I meant. So, what was it? Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed and never scam for scamming ways. So yeah. It's gonna end. Bye guys! I'm just doing some random little back roly polies. Okie dokie, okay, let's end it. Wait, let's just... Oh god, now click it! Oops, no, don't go there.